How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more of the wonderful game, The Bard's Tale. And, last time we fought the fire-breathing giant rat. What can we get ourselves into this time, I wonder? Hopefully nothing too bad. Now we're in Houghton. Oh, wow. You even lift up. Okay, interesting. So, Ghost has informed me that this is a big game. Like, this used to be on the PlayStation 1 or 2? Brooke. What's this?
You've come looking for my Bogan, haven't you? Of course you have. But it's gone, he is, for he's the one. The chosen one who free the fair princess from cruel bondage. And what do ye suppose that means to a poor old woman like me? Why, everything, that's what. For he's promised to come back, my organ, and take me away from this awful place and give me a proper house with glass in the windows, floors of wood, and a larder so full we'll never know hunger again. So, when you see him, tell him his mother loves him.
Okay, I'll do that. I will do that. Can I have that? No? Okay. I'm probably going to cut out all of these loading screens, because I assume there's going to be one every time I enter a building. Every time I exit a building. Oh, okay. So right there is where I got to go for that. Are the flashing things the saves? No. The doors. Oh, what's this? Oh, what's this? I'll take some beer. I don't actually drink. Okay, well, I guess I'm going to raid everybody's house. Hi.
Sorry?
Sorry for what?
Excuse me?
No.
Excuse me?
No.
Excuse me?
No. Ma'am?
Excuse me?
No.
Sorry.
You're fine. I didn't realize the NPCs displayed some attitude. I don't think that was too much attitude, though. What is that? Diaries. Wonder. Well, obviously this is a great game. it's very obvious. But it was ported from the PlayStation,
Sorry.
So there might be some issues.
Pardon me. Sorry.
I bumped into you though.
Excuse me.
Fine. You hang over here. Okay. Blackhammer Smithy. What is this? Seamus.
Well now, you must be the bard that everyone's been talking about. The fellow with the spider made of lightning. It's honored I am to have you in my shop, sir, and happy to facilitate all your arms and armor needs. Swords, bows, or armor, everything here is first rate and for sale. Terms of cash in advance, in full, all sales final, with no letters of credit, layaways that I don't use. We do have a buyback policy. If you buy it, don't bring it back. Haha. So look over what you want, and I'll be happy to cover the finer points of any item I have in stock. But remember the golden rule, you break it, you buy it.
Okay. Ooh. A map to untold riches. That's our goal right now. Let's see here.
Yeah, see you, old man.
We'll come back later. Actually, you got a quest, don't you?
Welcome back. What can I do for you?
You had a quest.
Shan't be wrong.
It's a fact. A warrior is only as tough as his weakest armor. Plenty of folks have bought the cheap stuff, but none of them have been repeat customers, if you take my meaning.
Okay.
Interesting. My armor's some of the best. Diabod hide, butterfly skin, double cured with adjustable suede straps and cast iron buckles. Tough enough to take a hit, but light enough to keep you fast. I'd be willing to part with this item for a very reasonable price.
Dude, you talk a lot.
Too rich for my blood. Let me see something else.
Okay, so we gotta come back here. Talk to Seamus. After we get some more money. Okay, let's go check out the quest mark.
Sorry.
I bumped into you. Well, is that a dog with a quest?
Well now, you're a spry little thing. I could do with a friend. Care to throw in with me?
Oh, nice. You gonna follow me? Oh my god, you are. Please tell me you don't get hurt. Please don't get hurt. Let's just avoid all the water.
Sorry. Oh, hold on a bit. Sorry. You've been bumping into folks all over the village. Enough is enough. I think you owe me an apology.
I didn't bump into you.
All I'll owe you is a face full of knuckles, if you take that tone with me again.
You will become very familiar with this tone, you aimless oaf, for I demand an apology.
No.
And I will get one.
No. I didn't even touch you. I didn't even touch you. F. Okay, let's think about this real quick. Yeah, I guess I should save. Yes. Okay. What should we name the dog? He needs a name. I'll press F.
Hey, this forest is a great place to hunt. It's teeming with grouse. If you haven't got a bow, you should get yourself one and try your hand at hunting.
Okay. I will once I can afford it. What? We gotta go this way anyway. Oh, what the heck? It's going down. Oh, no, no. What did I do? Oh, did I just heal myself? I did. What happened to my knife? Huh? Let's see here. 3 D A. Oh, okay. That's how I summon him. Come on. Come over here. Shock the wolves.
The bard, having slain the random wolf, found that it had digested not only the contents of a small treasury, but also various household goods. Wait, am I reading that correctly? This can't be right.
You'd be surprised. I find all kinds of things inside these beasties. Did I ever tell you about the time I killed this rat and out popped an entire chest?
Well, I'm just going to skip those passages in the future.
What? That's a major source of income, you cheap, good-for-nothing horses.
And so the bard continued on his journey.
I'll take all that. Press F to open chest. Oh my god, what did I just find? Oh my god, I gotta find more of those. Oh, wolves are down here. Yep. You're a fat one. There we go. Wolf pelt. Okay. I feel like there should be another stump with a chest in it nearby. Oh, you have made an enemy out of my spider. Oh no! Don't kill my spider! No. Oh god, this can't be good. 3D8. Okay. That could have gone better. yeah. Let's go find those pooches again. You die in a hole, you stupid, vicious wolf. Just die. Thank you. Okay. What else? Spider. Where are we going, guys? Huh? Oh, we gotta fight something over here? Oh no. Oh, that's it? Oh, I'll take the crystal. Yeah, you're gonna die. Oh, ouch. My spider's almost dead. Oh, but I think they got him. 3D8. You can go home, heal up, and then we'll just resummon you. That takes a lot of whatever that is. I don't know what the red is. Okay, wolves. Oh god, there's. You! Stop touching him! Stop! Okay. Oh, there's some more. Aha! Okay, it looks like there may be one other one over here. Yep, there he is. Come here! There we go. Oh, they've got us trapped. Come on, Shocky Spider. Do your work. Oh, he did his work. Good. No, don't call more. I will punch you! Where's the other one? Right there. No, don't call more! There we go. Oh. Well, good. Let's just send you home, and then we'll call him back. Go away, you stupid wolf. No, don't call for help. There are a lot of wolves in this area. Like an unnecessary large amount of wolves. Can we find another stump, please? That would be great. Yeah. Oh god, you can hear the wolves. That is a fat freaking wolf. What the heck is his... Hey! You, stop! I need a better weapon. There we go. Thank you, spider. Oh, goody. This looks like it could be a problem. Or maybe not. Definitely not troublesome. We got our spider.
Ooh, that had to hurt.
What? What? Why'd the narrator say that? Come back here. Dang wolf. Yeah. There we go. Who's this guy? Shut up! Don't call your friends! Oh my god, there's just more and more. Come on, spider. Anytime now. Okay. Yep. Oh, that's where we gotta be. Oh, but incoming wolves. Oh, I leveled up. Thank God. That is a big wolf. My God. Come here. Come here. I don't know what just happened. Well, let's see here.
A high dexterity allows the bard to inflict greater damage with ranged weapons. The stronger the bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons.
Yeah, let's do that for now. Because we gotta take on the big guy. Stop moving! I gotta get myself a ranged weapon. Come on, spider. Zap him! Just die! You gotta be the alpha. I can't imagine anything bigger. Just die! Oh god, I'm awful. Why does he just keep moving? Why doesn't he... attack! I wish... oh god, he tricked us. I wish we could see his health. Damn. Oh, thank God. Okay. I'll take that. And we gotta talk to this guy right here. How? You go in? How? So I think my big problem is I can't see the entrance because I can't. Oh, there it is.
Well, now.
I don't remember how to move the camera.
You must be the fella who's been chasing all over, putting the touch on the locals with that shocking beast of yours.
Yep.
You must be Banafee. I've been sent here about a tune you might be willing to part with.
Now, it just so happens that I don't know a wee song, and if you do me a little favor, I might be willing to part with it.
All right, let's hear this favor, then.
I've got a friend in the forest jail by the name of Kettle Swat. Spring him free for me, and you'll get your song.
Kettle Swat.
You don't have to worry about any guards at the jail. They've been chased off by the Kuno Trow. I can't help you with their patrol, but you can get through the door with only a password. You'll need to say Fiddlesnaff to the Kuno Trow guarding the door to be let in. So, just get him out, and then come back here, and I'll teach you some magic. Fair enough?
Done. Just have that song for me when I get back. I'm no man's errand boy.
To show my goodwill, I've even opened up a quick way back to town for you. It's right over there.
Let's save first. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Die. Hey, did you bite me? Bite me again, I dare you. Oh, I see. Okay. Although, I want to see what's over here. Right? Because we don't know. We came up here and we fought the wolf. Oh, God. Stop it. Stop. Die in a hole. Die in a hole. Get zapped. Something. Okay. Huh? What?
Sorry, out of room.
Out of room? For what? Oh, does... Am I gonna have to sell some stuff? Probably. Dead. I'm out of room and yet I can still pick up Wolfhide? What the heck? Come on! Attack him! Attack him! Punch him in the face! Do something! Don't just get closer to him! There we go. Yeah! Oh! Come on! Get zapped! Let's just pick up all this wolf belt. Yay! Okay. Let's see here. And you see, I don't know if once he dies for good, he's gone forever. I highly doubt it, but you know, better safe than sorry, right? Excuse me. Got the hiccups all of a sudden. Oh, don't tell me the path branches off even more. No, good. Where is he? There he is. Tell your friends that you don't want to mess with me, the bard. Get punched in the face. Bad doggy. So I'm gonna have to do some research, figure out what all of these things do. Oh, good. I'm guessing this was just an alternative path to get to where I was headed. But, you know, might as well see if I can get any more hidden chests. I actually don't know where I am. Or what those pillars are for. I've already opened that one. We're close. Close to home. Yeah, right over here. F. Okay, so where do we gotta go? We gotta go somewhere. Oh, maybe I should have taken that other exit. That probably would have been smart. We'll figure it out. Is this a wanted poster? What? What the heck is your problem? I'll leave. My God. I'm sorry I wandered into your place. It's just the rules of the RPG. Old man Venter's broke.
Careful, young sir. There is a ferocious bugbear on the loose. Grrr. I'd best leave be if I were you. I mean, you'd best leave if you were you. Oh, you know what I mean. You should leave Houghton and ne'er come back.
Don't worry, old man. If I was you, then there'd be two rambling idiots in this brock. Wait, if I were you, there'd only be one rambling idiot in this. Either way, I'm not planning on moving in here. I'll be gone soon enough.
Yeah. Well, there we go. Oh, good. We'll get another quest marker. Although, I wonder if there's... Okay, there's nothing. I thought maybe on the off chance I could hit like I for inventory, but nothing. How do I get out of here? You know what? Come on. I guess we'll just go over here. Yeah. Houghton Forest. And we're just gonna save it. And I think that's gonna be about it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, go ahead and leave a like down below. And I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. If you have any statements, concerns, questions, leave them down in the comments below. I typically respond back to them. Yeah. I'll see everybody later. Bye-bye.